Hey guys and girls, DarkBenji151. I wanted to kind of show a different video kind of video today and something that I've been working on. It's called Pokemon Card Art. I call it card Pokemon art therapy for myself, but something that kind of brings different cards that I own or have owned. And what I do is I scan them and I have the name, I think, attractively rendered on there. I do that in Photoshop and the set name, language and the year it was produced. To me, this is like a nice way of displaying the cards that I've owned and I like, so I don't have to handle them as much. But also, to me, it's really relaxing to just maybe run this in the background. A lot of people like to like study or just have it going in the background, like to fill their house or their phone, their work desk or something with a little bit of joy. And I really am proud of this. What I'm doing is different styles of this, and this is just the first video. It's 30 minutes long, and each one is about 13 seconds per frame. And what do you guys think? Is that too long, what you're seeing right now, or too little? Does it give you time to actually enjoy the card art, if that's what you're into? And the transitions will be subtle, or sometimes they might be like fun and choppy, you know, a little bit, but still attractive. Also, as they get into different styles of this, I show two cards at a time, three cards at a time, or more. So what do y'all think? What music needs to be in the background, like very relaxed music or piano music, or will you just have your own music in the background anyway? So all things that I would love some feedback on. It will definitely not be my annoying voice in the background. So I want to show you some, just enjoy the rest of it, or move ahead and see the different styles. And I would love some feedback because I have thousands and thousands of cards that I want to scan and make into slideshows like this. Different colors, showcasing different sets, different collections, and please give me some feedback. I will really appreciate it, and I want to create more of these. So thank you so much for checking in. I love this. Look forward to your feedback, and it's DarkBenji151 checking out.